Kenya's President Uhuru Kenyatta has rejected a ruling by the UN's top court, which allows Somalia to take control of most of a potentially oil and gas-rich chunk of the Indian Ocean. The ruling on Tuesday comes after a dispute between the two countries. At the very onset, Kenya wishes to indicate that it rejects in totality and does not recognize the findings in the decision made by the court. Like their president, some Kenyan residents appear disappointed at the court ruling and think it's the right time to defend their government, their territory and boundaries. The judges unanimously ruled there was no agreed maritime boundary in force and drew a new border close to one claimed by Somalia. Nonetheless, while Kenya is not surprised by the decision, is profoundly concerned by the import of the decision and its implications for the Horn of African region and international law generally.